41.
Selections at done.
thunderstorm warning at Debby's. Until Wednesday, she needs to come home and tell us in the future.
We get to downtown early for them.
Cut.
The beep.
101.1. Oh, 103.9. Yeah, I knew it. That hasn't gone off yet. I'll check 106.32, so I don't know for the flash flood warning between those counties.
Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued.
I'll go back and check those in a quick minute. Doing this will give them time. Warnings don't usually get issued this frequent, so I think some of their index are freaking out a bit. Well, I was gonna fix that, but that warning came back really fast. That should be fine. SBR and FFW for the exact same storm. Those went off back to back. WEVO.
At 12:44 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Derry.
You tone that late.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect rain damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Derry, Exeter, Epping, Brentwood, Raymond, Newmarket, Londonderry, Hampstead, Kingston, Auburn, Chester, Danville, Fremont, Candia, East Kingston, Kensington, Nottingham, Sandown, and Newfields. This includes Interstate 93 between mile markers 13 and 15. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:30 p.m. for the following counties in New Hampshire, Hillsborough, and Rockingham.
Warning?
There you go.
Oh, it might just be this station. Yep.
As first lieutenant, they serve as my executive officer. Congratulations.
For hour with gusts and quarter size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations
of Texas include Eustis, Carabasas Valley, Conlin Plantation, Wyman, Bigelow, Reddington, and Dead River. This also includes Crocker Mountain, the Bigelows, and Mount Reddington. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2 p.m. for the following counties in Maine, Franklin, and Somerset.
Double. Start up in a minute. Oh, wow, that's not coming in that good now. Okay, 106.3 does go off our SBRs. Yeah, 103.9 as well. Can't hear that one good enough.
A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued. 2 p.m. for the
Guess what's gonna go off in 15 minutes?
What?
WEVO, it's on its 15 minute delay today. For some reason. That's a bad time to do it. Yep, it's going off. On channel 5. I'm taking it outside. Ah, it's raining.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Kingfield, Carabasas Valley, Highland Plantation, Lexington, Pleasant Ridge Plantation, Dead River, Wyman, and Daring Place. This also includes the Bigelows. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 p.m. for the following counties in Maine, Franklin, and Somerset.
WEVO.
For southwestern Rockingham County in southern New Hampshire, southeastern Hillsborough County in southern New Hampshire, until 2:15 p.m. At 1:33 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Hollis, or near Nashua, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Nashua, Salem, Merrimack, Milford, Amherst, Litchfield, Hollis, Newark Line, Hudson, Pelham, Londonderry, and Windham. This includes Interstate 93 between mile marker 0 and 7. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding.
Just Rockingham County.
Now the radar and automated wind gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area.
I still have to get WNG575 though. Oh, I think the... it's raining, so I'm going to do this fast.
Awesome for us on these WEI broadcasts.
Yes, cloud 76. Sunbrook, sunny 77. Whiskey, 627 degrees. Augusta, sunny 80. Bangor, it's cloudy, 78.
Eastern Central Rockingham County in southern New Hampshire until 3:45 p.m. and 1:52 p.m. Doppler radar in.
WCCM 98.9. Oh, AM 106.3, so it's Rockingham County based.
Hey.
No, I don't think it's going off. Probably Hillsborough County.
Hampton Falls, Kensington, Northampton, and Southampton.
That too. But will
oh no, I missed
good?
The M610.
Yep.
That's all right.
Kids comes in your favorite flavor.
Small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways.
Friday is exclusive.
No, not the HD stations.
Flooding includes Hampton, Exeter, Greenland, Seabrook, Stratham, Rye, Hampton Falls, Kensington, Northampton, and Southampton.
Solid.
Probably means WEVO is going to go off in 15 minutes. My battery's dying.
Until 2:45 p.m.
Oh, it's just two stations. Oh, that's gonna get a flash forewarning too. Some obese thing.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Colebrook, Dixville, Columbia, Clarksville,
Dixville.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
And no stations go off on that. Nah, leave you alone.
And may need to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. for the following county, Colmas, New Hampshire.
That is a WXJ40 issue. Should not be going off that county. The propagation doesn't even make it past Conway. It does go off for Colmas County.
A severe thunderstorm was located near Colebrook, moving east at 5 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts at nickel-sized hail.
Nickels?
Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Colebrook, Dixville, Columbia, Clarksville, and Stewartstown. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. for the following county, Colmas, New Hampshire.
Downstream for Colmas County. Hey, that finally went off. I'll slap you.
Colmas County in northern New Hampshire until 3 p.m.
Colmas again.
At 2:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Stratford, Oregon, 15 miles southwest of Colebrook, and is nearly stationary.
Oh.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter size hail.
Stationary is not
source,
that
radar
often,
indicated.
Not that common.
Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect rain damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Stratford, Columbia, Stark, and Northumberland.
Stratford.
This also includes Preston Peaks. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3 p.m. for the following county, Colmas, New Hampshire. This is no weather radio station.
videos. I was just fast. Oh, doubleheader for KZ41.
The National Weather Service in Burlington has issued a flash for warning for northeastern Essex County in northeastern Vermont until 5:15 p.m. At 2:18 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1.5 and 2.5 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small...
Classical music with an SVR. Areas, no, flash flow line.
Streets and underpasses as well as other forward text in and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Bloomington, Kenyon, Gabriel, Bloomfield, and Lewis.
If you go on a triple...
This is the NOAA Weather Radio. National Weather Service in Northern New Hampshire until 3 p.m. At 2:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Stratford, Oregon, 15 miles southwest of Colebrook, and is nearly stationary.
I haven't had a stationary since, like, 2020. It's definitely going into a compilation. May even include tomorrow's alerts in this. Northumberland. Good job.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3 p.m. for the following county, Colmas, New Hampshire.
Thank you for going off.
The National Weather Service in Burlington has issued a flash flood warning for northeastern Caledonia County in northeastern Vermont, west central Essex County in northeastern Vermont, east central Orleans County in northeastern Vermont, until 5:45 p.m.
Only if I could get WWG-50, I can only get that at home in Conway.
The radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 0.75 and 1.25 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.5 to 0.75 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Linden, West Burke Village, Sutton, Burke, Newark Hollow, Newark, Lindarville Village, Westmore,
Burke, Willoughby, WWG-50's transmitter is
East Haven, Wheelock, Victory, Barton, West Burke, Burke Hollow, East Burke, and Connor Island. Until 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:07 p.m. Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over South Windsor, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazards include 60 miles per hour with gusts and any size hail. Expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Hartford, Manchester, East Hartford, Enfield, Vernon, Windsor, Mansfield, South Windsor, Windham, Willimantic, Ellington, Tollett, Windsor Locks, Coventry, East Windsor, Burlington, Columbia, Bolton, Ashford, and Andover. The National Weather Service. 5 p.m. observation region of 5. East wind 2 miles an hour. Medium central Vermont. Northeastern Rutland County in southern Vermont. Northwestern Windsor County in southern Vermont. Southwestern Washington County in central Vermont until 6:45 p.m. 79 New Hampshire.
to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail, damaging wind, and continuous cloud to ground lightning are occurring 30%. Move indoors immediately at 5 p.m. because lightning is one of the New England's thunders. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Seconds, everyone. Now for the official national weather. Lows in the lower Vermont, which includes northeast of Boston. The wind was north at 14 knots. Seas were 2 feet.
Seems to be 35.
Then partly chance of thunder sound.
HP 35, really strong tropo right now.
Burke, West Burke Village, Wheelock, Lower Waterford, Concord, sub variable C 3 feet, west is Newark, Hollow, Walden, Newark, and Willoughby. Newark, Hollow, Walden, Newark, and Willoughby. HTTP coach, safety slash, flood. Flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. The severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Addison, Northeast.
Oh, that's a 1050 day. Barely hear WXM-44.
Around Narragansett Bay, observation. National Ocean Service ports. The report from Providence was not available. Here is the official National Weather Service. North Cloud Sanctuary, issued at 4:15 p.m., Sunday, August 4th. Tonight, southwest knots. Gusts up to 20 knots until midnight. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Expect wind deadlocks in power lines. Locations: Woodstock, Redland, Castleton, Harbor, Four Corners, Killington, Redstone.
I think I already got it.
Heavy rainfall until midnight.
All right, I'll count it. Woo! Saw that one fast. EVO went off right away.
More, land.
Yeah.
This also includes Cannon Mountain Bridge for your protection.
Just Grafton. This station is going off. I thought for sure that would include Carroll County, but it didn't. Oh, there it goes.
In New Hampshire, Portsmouth reported mostly cloudy. The temperature was 74. In Concord, it was sunny and the temperature was 72 degrees.
Commence your siren, WEVO. There you go.
Expects damage. Sighting.
Yeah.
West wind 5 to 10 miles. Conway, Lincoln, Austin. This, Chandler, Fortson, Waterville, Bartlett. This also includes Mount Shukoro 1, Mount Watcherface, Mount Osculite, Mount Tecumseh, and Wells Mountain. For your protection, we need to interior room on the lower floor.
Conway, Lincoln, Ossipee, Marshallboro, Holderness, Effingham,
and Price 20. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
I got that one.
Two.
106.9.
Oh,
101's not going off.
Get your
I don't know why that sounds like that. Anyway.
Southern New Hampshire. Reservation Mansion was not affected. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar, all this evening. A severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northwest of San.
What time are you supposed to be down there? 2:30. I was actually just about to leave, and then I saw the warning pop up. Knew that was coming. Nice, that went off. Not the side it was going to go out last minute. I'll come out here and fix that in a minute.
chance of showers and thunderstorms this afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds and heavy rainfall. Warm with highs in the upper 80s. Damaging winds in close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent.
Recognized. Yeah, I'm getting it right now, WX-744. Yep. I mean, to be fair, it's been a few hours since I've gotten a warning. Only if I could get WXM-68, then this would be two stations. One went off.
Austin, Clementon, Wilkesboro, Belmont, Milford, Acton, Brookfield, Chaffee, New Durham, Middleton, South Milton.
Actually, I'm gonna go outside and do these ones first. That's how I missed them once. Yep. Actually, no. Okay.
Berwick, Farmington, Lebanon.
104.9. You guys can't see it. There it is.
Brookfield,
101.5.
Got an.
The National Weather Service.
100.1. That was perfect timing. 98.3. Oh, wait.
It's 709.
Starts.
Impact.
106.9. They start going off as I did a heel click. Oh my god, I cannot believe it just happened. Whee! Okay. I did a heel click at the exact same time the 520 alert works started going off. What are the odds of that? Damn.
River, Massachusetts, from 25 to 4 rivers, go miles, waters from Port Clyde, Maine.
Don't know why this one, too. Can I get KDO 95 still? No, that's the range of 5 for 5.
From near Portland to near Wells, moving east at 30 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater in small hail are likely 0% radar.
Channel 3 is Blaine, Channel 2, that was funny.
Locations impacted include Old Orchard Beach, Cape Elizabeth, Shabik Island, Portland, Kennebunkport, Wells, and Harpswell.
All right, now time for the FMs. 89.1 should go off for this.
You got Rafaela, understand?
The Weather Service in Gray, Maine has issued a special marine warning for Casco Bay, coastal waters from Cape Elizabeth.
Yep.
From Port Clyde, Maine to Cape Elizabeth, Maine at 25 nautical miles, waters from Cape Elizabeth. Maine from 25 to 40 nautical miles until 9:30 p.m. At 8:36 p.m., strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Portland to near Wells, moving east at 30 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater and small hail. Source, radar. Impact, small craft could be damaged in recent higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Old Orchard Beach, Cape Elizabeth, Chabig Island, Portland, Kennebunkport, Wells, and Harpswell.
Yes. All right, that counts. You have to go off for that. Reception wasn't even that bad. I go off? No, it didn't. Ugh. Oh, no wonder. Maybe weekly test isn't turned on. I'll have to look at the thing. It's 11 a.m. 1029 WBLM. Something in the background. Yep. And 979, cool. My time to shine, boys. Oh my God, that was a tornado watch. I got it, that was WXM44. WXL93, WNG575, WNG546, and WNG545. So now I'm starting to get stuff.
Great.
Yeah, I know.